Welcome back. In this track, we're going to be working on isolations, upper body isolations, just working on the horizontal plane. And what we're trying to do is increase our range of movement and increase our flexibility. So in order to do that, we can't just go to where it's comfortable. We need to push a little bit past what's comfortable and try to go to our full extension with every movement, because then it's easy to pull it back. But it's, you know, to make something bigger, you need to keep working at it and working at it. And what's uncomfortable today might be comfortable tomorrow or in a week's time or in a month's time. So let's focus on that as we do it to a track. So always, as always, start with getting your posture set. Knees soft, pelvis tucked under, shoulders down and back. Let's start ribs to the side, bring back to the center. And side, center, side. To full extension, push it as far as you can. Think about opening here and here. Here and here.
Change direction.
Change.